Usted y Luis Berry son la nueva ola de representantes de jóvenes de Tijuana. Hablan del de orgullo de representar una ciudad que se enfoca y ellos abrazan los boxeadores de esa área.
You and Luis Neri are the new wave of fighters to come of Tijuana. Tell us a little bit about how prideful it is to have a nice, all these groups of fighters coming out of Tijuana.
Sí, claro que sí. Ahora, pues creo que somos los representantes de Tijuana, Luis Neri y yo. Un saludo para Luis. Y claro que queremos, después de esta pelea, primero que nada, todo salga bien. Queremos hacer una gran función en Tijuana para invitarlos a todos, para brindarle el espectáculo a todo México, a todos los que no pueden venir a Estados Unidos. Entonces, pero sí, tenemos que echarle muchas ganas para seguir representando a nuestro país y a nuestra ciudad de Tijuana.
Yeah, you know, Luis Neri and I are the representatives of Tijuana. Salutations go out to him. Actually, if all goes well with this fight, we plan to have a nice event over there in Tijuana for the people who can't make it to the fights here in the United States. But yeah, more than anything, we have to keep working hard to make sure that we're good representatives for Tijuana. I believe we have one more question before we have to move on.
Last question.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well,
maybe that's it.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, one more.
Does he have a dream fight?
No, la verdad es que no he pensado. Claro que me encantaría estar en una grande cartelera pues con el mejor rival de mi división, como una cartelera como esta, pero la verdad es que no he pensado rival. Ahorita pues más que nada estamos enfocados en Brandon Cook.
I haven't thought about a dream fight. What I would love is to be one day on a big fight with the best fighter in my division, just like the one that we have here with Canelo versus Triple G. I haven't put thought to that, but more than anything, we're focused on Brandon Cook and defeating him. Thank you.